work is near done, and find all the work like a land is personal to near. Yeah. One of the things we need to understand about the work, sometimes they never, because never done, they never complete it, they still understand the work, but not yet to complete. This is not yet what we can call your principal skill is not yet done. Yeah. We finding the work like a land personal to near. Many want to complete. We are very supportive. We are led what to learn and leadership. Character, they have perspective and vision to come you into the personal, not our personal. We are each other. If we are alone, we cannot go together. If we are together, we can complete an achievement together. It is really important that we make in the leadership and mentor that we are do not work alone. As like a teacher, can a teacher teach one student? Cannot. One student is not really sometimes teacher cannot develop their skills, cannot develop their knowledge. One student we teach only one student, we open you. How about the other? Yeah. As like in new era, in the 21st century, we are trying to do reform and adjust some situation. As like we can be learning like studying online. Studying online could be really hard. Sometimes we try studying online is not like important. But this is like we have said, the old version, the old version of in education web development. In new era, education is unlimited. We can learn everything together. If we are low of technology in education, we are in the end. We are the people who live in the ancient. As like studying online, we can like study with the teacher, we can program on the process of the laptop, we have the internet and stuff. Before, Skype in like said, it's the old version. How about today?
No more Skype.
No more Skype, but Skype really important. Skype can be in quite together. You can record your video calling. Yeah, and we can soon show about the desktop and like the book and program on the desktop to them. How about the Facebook Messenger? Can we show them? Cannot. Yeah. But and nowadays, Skype is really important. It's overdone, but important for recording. You know, us like and working for education consultant. We are consultant for the who are learning of English language. We provide the English language with foreigner teacher to their student. After we consult, okay, when you go to study in like offline school refer to the school that we are having place. Yeah. And offline school, you teach many 20 students. How many students have opportunity for to ask the question with you? All 20 students ask the question with you, or sometimes 10 students. Yeah, it's really important. We need to provide new options. If they learn it offline, like new general pedagogy. New general pedagogy also applies to education. Yeah. We learn in the morning, we learn the theory, we learn the, from the program, from the book, and after we apply the lab. Yeah. The next is repeating class file develop filing system. Yeah. We have two. One benefit of for individual and one more thing, benefit of organizational. Yeah. It's here. Benefit for individual when we work live for them, contribute for their healthier life. Yeah. Really important. We are working sometimes before them to take care of their health. When we are lost their health, you are about sick. How we your brain can develop, how we your work, how your power. When we are lower as your plastic, everything like your memory, your power, you are low together. That lost all. Yeah. We cannot do it more. We are lack of development. We are sometimes more stressed. We stress and reduce when there are lack. There is a lack. Yeah, when we got stress, we need to reduce it. Yeah, stress. Sometimes we are stressed, you do not show the stress. Yeah, like stress. Sometimes we are stressful and you get from the window family as well. You got still life information. See, maybe you not so. Before you get slide food, you need to so have solution to show that the slide food. First step, slide food. And you, if you are not get to show both of them, inflation will become to your family. Yeah, this is like him like psychology. In psychology for teachers, so for their students. For students, sometimes they like pull off like motivation. And see a relationship improve both job and away from the job. Yeah, let's see improve both. And individual, we improve. Like we strengthen both the job and the way that for the job. The, your work and your work as well as your personal life is like satisfying. Yeah, this is like all of them, the benefit of individual that you can say that the repeating found for a developed learning system. It's self-developed yourself, individual, and the benefit of organizing, you know, they will increase their productive and commute and commitment work. Benefit in organization, we need to increase some of that. If we are a self, if we are a teacher, we can get on about them. In the teacher, we can get on about the program we teach, like lesson plan, like some right here they need to complete our input. We as people, communication is improvement. Yeah, in organization, we do not work as an old function that we teach. And we develop, we teach, we do not develop in deep use. Yeah. Overall, organizational step is still used. And the collective overall is improvement. If you are individual and we are in the organization or framework or company, morality is still important. Good morality or ring is really important for your habit, for your life. To strengthen your ability of principalship. Move to the next slide. What is the personal and professional balance? Yeah. We have in the meeting of daily, we have achievement that enjoyment in the each of the four life, like four friends. Yeah. Friend, family, self, and work. Personal, the personal and professional are like for them. We need to increase and divide the fair of the value. When you are spend time with your friend, what you are, how much we need to set up the schedule to spend time with friend. Family, what we are doing for family, work and self. Four of them, this is the balance of your life. And before the professional, you want the professional, we need to both of them. If you care on your friend, you do not forget yourself. This is like you are not yet to balance. Keep balance of yourself and friend. As like family, if we are worried and take care on the family, you forget about the world. You do not, when you are working, you go home. Sometimes you are not yet complete. You have spent time with family, it is okay. You hope you need to balance and divide your time schedule. What time you are working, what time you are spending with friends. As like we are having family. If we are having family, how much we spend for friends? Sometimes we are lost relationship. Sometimes we are having close with them. Yeah. This is the four of personal. In the professional balance, we need to think about the friend. And one more thing is self, family, balance. Balance them, all of them. Sometimes we ask like, we are high or low, we are little balance. Sometimes it's not important. Yeah. Like up or low, up or low, increase one or two. The next slide is the four strategies to achieve the balance. The first one is assess where you are and where you want to be. As like we move to the other slide, the previous slide, we already talked about them. And set up the realistic goal and expectation. Yeah. And three is increase structure management over life and communication and communication. Four of their strategy you can achieve. and you can my land of your work and personal. It's really important. If you understand one point, we are connected. We do not lose them. Because this is the rule of the art. We want to achieve and develop the land. Assess your value. What is that? Realistic goal. Yes, with the specific goal. We are structure and make your work. We are having like the structure of order. Or we can say, we have a new category of principalship or like can say design curricula. This is to have a goal and specific for the structure before you are ready. If you are poor in curricula, we are in balance, we are lost, and late, we are not good at communication, three things, communication and also this is the communication and communication and tip of communication. We are we hold a family meeting and we talk, schedule and priority. Communication also with family, we have meeting, talk with about the schedule, priority with them. This is set up family. Most family, when we are meeting, we talk with them to what is the schedule, what, how much time spent with them. Also, family, happiness, and students, they also want to have time. We do not teach, we do not have much time for them. If we spend long time for them, they feel like stressed or unhappy because many people, we want to have like the time of their personal time. We keep both weekly and monthly schedule, then include time for the priority, include exercise, family activity, and personal interest. Every week, we are working together. We are working, have many time. We are having many past work, past life. I have like many targets to have on it. After I do for like citizenship, how much people they know about citizenship? How much people they want to apply to get national team? Really important, we need to, every week, we need to do our work. We have meeting, all you have to do is decide to make our work feeling. Like to use your internet. See, be willing and be revise your plan when there are conflict or challenge with me. And D, understand what you can control and what you can keep set of humor. E, remember that effect the work life balance is not like statistic even develop one more time, but the process of involve and change your time. This is like a three type of communication and team. Team is mean the type of communication we need to work with family, personal or professional as well. And the last one is the reference that you got from. If you want to know more information, you can through all the reference website. And like free philosopher, you can use them. And the last one I would like to say, thank you for your attention. If you have any questions, you can ask, I will complete and answer.
Any question?
Excuse me.
Yes.
How are you going to apply this to Cambodia working environment? How are you going to apply all this American or European work environment to Cambodia environment? For example, like Dr. Somara, work Monday to Sunday, no rest. How is he going to get his family life planning? They bring the daughter to the class, and this one bring the son to the class. Now, how are you going to balance? You can smile because you don't have baby yet. I also can smile. I have no more children to look after Tutu. How are you going to apply all this? Australia, we apply, huh? one holiday, we fly to all the countries in the world. Salary very high.
Yeah.
No job, never mind. Government give us 2,000 a month to spend. Now, how are you going to apply the Cambodia?
For applying, yeah, thank you for your question. For applying Cambodia.
How are you going to apply with all these beautiful concepts?
Boy,
we got labor department to protect us. We got our prime ministry, parliamentary law to protect us. So many things. Even my dog also protect me. I don't take a holiday. My dog also want to go for a dog holiday in his hotel. Right? Now you tell me, Cambodian environment.
Environment.
No politics. Only talk.
Yes,
you
know, it's in the general. Yeah. It's not a politics. Here we are, like food and working. Yes. How much is spent? As like in Australia, United States, yes, Singapore, Malaysia, they have only public holiday. And they not there. In Cambodia, different from of their country. Sometimes they work only 3 hours. They can spend their time for spending their work.
What? Only work 3 hours?
8 hours a day. Yes. For the student, while they are studying in the school, they can have free time for working. Yeah. They can, one hour for the student, they can work and can earn money around 16 dollars per hour. But in Cambodia, how many times people for to earn money? Around, we can focus on one day, we can earn around 10 dollars or 15 dollars. That's like expensive salary for a teacher. Only 10 dollars a day. How much you spend them time for the person's life? Yeah. This is the like the situation of Cambodia. In as like I go and forward in Australia. If you want to get like study free, want to study take care free. Yeah. Want to have the lifestyle in modern country, what should you do? Yeah. It is for the rich people. They can how much they earn money from. If you are get the like the happy lifestyle from like profession. You can say, but then of working in Cambodia, if you are inside and depending on yourself, if you get the money like 10 dollars per day or 300 or 400 per month, if you want to be happy, you want to be like others, like you can say unhappy, it's depending on yourself. We are motivated yourself, as like myself. I still the land of my working, the land of my personal life, and of family and friends. How can I plan for them? As like example, in the morning I get up at 5, and my family cooks the food and breakfast for me at night to keep and go to take the work. And how could I plan? In the morning from like evening, I spend my time working. And the evening, every work, every job, and close. Because it's the time I finish. Another customer calls to me, want to come down, and want to have study online, or want to study abroad. Okay. I keep it, and I'm not said I will not do it, but I said I keep. Because the balance of working, we are already winning. And for motto for family, how my family will I spend? Most of family are my family and my wife family and spend most of them. How could I spend for them? My family did balance on 1 hour for me to spend with them for speaking, consult them. Because my father, they want to consult with me to want to increase the business job. Business is like a green culture, they want to feed the kids. The chicken, yeah, because the marketing of the chicken is popular. Like as like in Swahili growing, many of the Vietnamese come to the local and domestic to buy the.
All right, understand.
Yeah, thank you.
Same
any questions?
send by my village, the Vietnamese come and buy how much chicken.
Yeah,
boy, boy, $14 we kilo they buy sometimes.
That's like in Phnom Penh, and also feed the chicken around 20 chicken or 40 chicken in years for success. But you want to increase more because in the local and area of Phnom Penh, we need to environment thing, keep environment. But when my father retired in the public, in the public framework, I will complain with my father to work. We need to buy the land.
Yes.
Because of like, you can say the product of it, not unlimited. We are only need and like optimization need to the land. Cost and the land of the work, we need to work. We work to earn money for complete your life, for complete your ability, like can say personal life. Personal life not by yourself. You need to spend your family and yourself. Yeah, personal life not only people. We are having a group on here. Yeah. Sometimes for me, when we are, I also have many obstacles before I got to stand here. Because before any economy, any politics, any force like to do business is difficult. Because after we get up from the world, we lost anything. And they said, all and nothing. Before I'm doing, standing and nothing. And doing, I'm like, I have all the time to do it before. As like my mother said, hey, when they got to get, like, as like a day, they got anything, like a house, like motorbike, a car, get everything, they do it from nothing. How about now? Can we do it from nothing? Cannot. When we are doing from nothing, we are in the bank, we are in the previous engine. Because nowadays, if you don't have the money, if you don't have the capacity or ability, you cannot do it. If you want to run a business, you need to hold or borrow the money from the bank or from your parent. That's like me. If I want to increase my business, how much money I need? Around $20,000 for want to increase the business. After I got money, on the way, borrow the bank. It is like you need to buy that. We do not have money from the sponsor. We are working from the salary from the boss from the company. It's not enough. Because in nowadays, every product, every product is like materialism, really popular.
You are right. It seems that really matter in the study.
Yeah.
In this little survival, we have a lot of big things, but I can share that we can start small but we dream big. So we start from small and we develop our business step by step. If we start at the first time with, what if we
fail,
bankrupt?
Yes.
So you feel like down and then we will lose everything.
Yes.
So
sometimes
that's why we should have the start with
too big business
to get small. Yeah. I also discussed with Mr. Tong about our project as well.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Start from the small business.
Small. Very small.
Day by day, okay?
Yes. Your strategy, your concept is right.
Yes.
But in the concept and the idea of businessmen, they said when you are seeing small and you want to go up in the big, it's quite different. Yeah. Why? In education, you want to do small in big. Yeah. How you want to do small? How much we have at all the customers? In a businessman, ask my man and me. If I ask my I'm sorry, I feel it. Yes, the high level of medium people, you can buy. You can ask by the medium people, your life, you can buy. If we are seeing rich and we start from small, it's good. Yeah. But many businessmen, they start big, they think big, they do from, they think big as well, they do from small. If they have the maximum of the money to invest, they already have a customer. We start with customer. They have
so
order.
What are you going to do?
Yeah.
Send for your holders to hold the money from the bank, $25,000. And then suppose that you're bankrupt. What should you do?
Yeah, thank you. If you are bankrupt, what should you do?
As my money is going to show you.
Yeah. From my experience, as like, if I'm only one Amazon, if you want to buy a brand name, how much they buy the name from Amazon? $10,000 for Amazon Shopping. Yeah. How much they have their own customer? They have their own people or employees working in the factory. They sell it near the factory or they sell in the middle of the country. Of that city. We need to have that up. We are having city big, we do not lock up. If we are doing small, we will be target on the maximum of customer. Yeah, as like this, as like student. Hey, just as like principal. Hey, see, they can target on the student are having like medium level or lower level. As like IFL, if you want to study at IFL, need to having exam and to have a faculty or be register in enrollment to study at IFL. How about the student that they cannot they are fair exam and where they do and where they are going? Yeah, it's really important as I move from this thing. As I am poor, I'm all the money, I always spend the plan and all they have profit for and drop down and all this bad. Yeah. In fact, the chicken, as I think 100 chicken, how much the chicken lost? Yeah, 100 chicken at least 40 and or 50 the loss of chicken. And you have solution. What should we do? We need to set up website. We need to have the strategy with the chicken. Because everything that's in the chicken, we have a lot. We have many illness for the chicken, as like the human, COVID-19. Like injection to people. Yes. And chicken, if you want to get for the big chicken success, the first one is carry. Second, money. If you want to increase that of all the money, I don't care when they are losing and caring all about how much I earn from the chicken. And
hey, how much chicken? One chicken, how much you make?
The chicken
selling to the Vietnamese.
When we have 1 kilogram, like you can say 50,000 riyal.
Yeah.
1 kilogram. And one chicken not only 1 kilogram, sometimes 2 kilogram. Yeah. Okay. You can if it's like you can show the Khmer chicken or natural chicken. Not like you can say the other natural chicken we feed. My chicken we feed at least 4 to 5 months. But in the other chicken, we can say chicken from
Thailand,
European. Ah. 3 months.
Yes.
3 months. Only how and the age you can earn every day. But for the time, at least 1 month. And 1 month or 3 weeks, we earn the age from the chicken, the ham, from the ham. This is we already study and learn from how to like, do it this way. And my father asked, we need to like the cake, yeah, the cake. The cake for a chicken in 1 month is like 15 meters.
Wow.
Sometimes they are over. One in Cambodia, I can fit and for like support my life as like not support normal team. Not yet to have my team. Because my father is not getting tired to me. But not instead of plan. We are to do it. We need to do the plan. And like to do the cake, the higher for the clean keeping. In doing many like 40,000 business, it's not easy to think. You are think easy, but your process is not easy. You think easy, yeah. Your death will be like die at least 50% to 80%. You will be lost at the cost. Thank you. Anything for this is the night before complete. Really, it's not time you ask one of the topics about this thing. Yeah, the general knowledge, general experience that we are going to do. Yeah. As I am working and also doing this thing, and not working without working and doing stuff without this thing. My life is not like support or cannot build my happy lifestyle. Yeah. Thank you.
Any other question?
No more question. I feel so sad.
So sad.
Yeah. And so in this class, I'm so young. Yeah, I'm just 23 years old.
Okay.
Yeah, but my ability, my like my expectation, will be high. Every day I'm bothered with my father to work in this day. Because my father, they don't think we are working. In our day, before they target all the respect of their working for the framework. It's important. Yeah. I know it's important how they are there. When they are hired for something from the government, everyone, I don't know nothing. I don't care about money from them. If you are working and get money from government, it's when you are low developed. You do not get developed yourself. If you want to develop yourself, we do not like to get money from government. As like my friend, my aunt family, my wife family, they do not care long about the money from government. They care long about the ability of salary of the in private sector and other sector. If you see about them, like we are like kind of human. Many of like officer, they have human to get like a position. Many. Because it's not the politics, we need to develop ourselves. As I have not said, like press them for the speak. We need to develop ourselves. This public statement, and public department, and private department, we need to like connection together with the public. Like public do not have like the company or private company in private sector. They cannot earn the tax from them. From them, if the private company they are not without the government promotion, how do they increase and do they invest? Yeah. As like the left hand and right hand, we connect together if you want to take up this land of this like a component. Yeah. If we are what is agriculture. So the private sector and public framework, we are need to work together. Yeah. Thank you.
Wait. Now we are doing MBA, not the MED. We are doing MBA now. You know what happened? Tukok to Stan Man Chai.
Yeah.
Every evening, I saw people selling the cow leg so big.
Yeah.
8:30, I come back home from Stan Man Chai, no more. Finish. How come Kambai like to eat the beef? You know what? The cow leg,
yeah.
They cut, and burn. How come we did 3 hours, no more? So this type of business, why not you keep cow and sell?
Yeah.
Cannot.
In some time they said EBA is not important, but in like we can say, in every economy, the people who work in the economy sector, they worry about that. Because when we are need to have to lower, they need to expand my contact. Yeah, 20% that more about the factory, about the product, menu factory in the factory. We can not people earn too much, but the too much from the investment. They earn too much from about the time. As like Chinese, you know better, you don't sell too much. Yeah. If you compare on we have that on government and EBA, who we have to
okay, thank you so much. Dr. Samara, time to go home.
Mm-hmm. You wish you
no more that. Questions.
No
questions. MED become MBA. Not Master of Business Administration. You're talking about business.
And yes, thank you, Richard.
Okay, I can have one last question.
Yeah.
But maybe for you and as well as for everyone, Sing. Okay, like we talk a lot about work-life balance, like people also rest up, for example,
yeah.
That we work no Monday and Sunday. From Monday to Sunday. So if you have a chance to run your school, so what are the components that you may integrate it into your school curriculum to promote the harmonization for your citizen in here?
Yes, thank you, Professor, for that question. The way that I want to run the school,
mm-hmm.
If we want to run the school, we need to like sign education or sign time. You know about education, curriculum or curriculum.
Mm-hmm.
It is important we need to build new like structural and curriculum. And after we build it, curriculum will be course about specific part. We are working on the build or design the curriculum. for them. For the specific and it's called for work and the school, we need to know about Punjab. Before we want to run a school, we need to consult with the educator about the natural management, school management, or run with the other principals or the director of education for Punjab them to how the way they are run. What are the material of the them to increase the school? Yeah. Fourth, and the question is like brought in a way and know about the rest and other specific like specific evidence to complete this question. We need to research more for me. Fourth, the question is really broad. Fourth, and sometimes we are not yet to read their sector. I'm just like to learn of their how to run this, to run the school. Yeah. Please, thank you for this sometimes idea and system and like school education system called an education system. We are not yet to reach broadly to it. Course many minister of education they not yet to reach and broadly explain about education system for running school. For the kids to read or they are we want to know. We are not telling them it's not yet broadly able to know about the education system.
But this case I don't mean about the ministry. If you have a chance to run your own school, for example, don't care about those education system, but just care about your school. Because if I have a chance to run my own school, I may include 1, 2, 3, for example. So what are they that you can include to promote harmonization? You can say like make people to come up with like work-life balance in their daily life and need. You can say just go and work. And then as a teacher go back home, no need to go and find a part-time job to do, even at night or weekend or something in here. So,
thank you for the time. I'm sure that because when we are in Thailand, we are working, we have a chance to run the school. And when we are working, we have a plan to divide and make a plan of work and a plan of your personal.
Yeah.
Before and we are working, we need to take care, spend my time to work, design curriculum, design anything, like do the opportunity or system to work. If you have time to do it, we need to spend them. We are working from day on day, daily day, as sometimes. How much you spend for yourself? Yeah. We are working, we need to find another job, ask like your need. All want to increase my salary when to work in one or two or part-time job. It is like you can say to know about your need and your living. Yeah. In Thailand, we are working, we need to work and find customer for their school or find. When we spend my time for their personal life, we can complete their work task to personal life. Course, when we are teacher, we run down the school, we can like spend my time for personal life. We can propose their school and education system for them. We are relationship, we can promote them. We not like promote our school in the like not get discussed with them, not in real relationship for them, or not get to communicate. If we want to promote have a chance to run the school, we need to have a chance to communication and real relationship. Before and give them the lab part or give them the lab. And next time we will be having a chat. But we have set the list for them to contact with them. This is like the way and a chance for I already done it. Yeah. Thank you.
Okay. Any other one to
share? How much do you think a teacher must earn Muay Thai?
Yeah.
So that you not need by us running here, running there, you earn a bit here, a bit there, until you work 8 days a week in Phnom Penh.
Yeah.
How much you think? Salary. Lui man, you have. For us to stay.
Yeah.
Australia, we got minimum.
Yeah.
55,000 1 year for graduate plan when you start the school. How are you going to collect the fees and pay all
the good teachers. No need to spend Saturday and Sunday coming and learning it alone. So he got good balance of life. How much do you think? Yeah. 1 month in Cambodia. Hey, no children. Single. Not student, the teacher. Like how much you think you pay?
Thank you. From the school. Apply labor, depending on your labor in the teaching. I play some more in the public, like the school in the public work, public framework. The teacher who's not teaching in the primary school, you have maximum. At least they have 250 land in the primary school. Yeah. And secondary school, they can like 320 land. As like my brother, the labor of my father is teaching, they have like in the secondary school. So his salary is only 350.
Enough or not enough?
Not enough. But in after they have finished work in the conference, they need to do the part-time. They have all this part-time. As like they have all self, like water, like bringing water for the big house, they need to do it. And sell the food, the food seller or send them. Of course, my father is like a wholesale behind competition. He do not run his name, yeah, Singapore. My father is my corporate. He is my officer in their department. Yeah. Of course, when we are depending on the salary to work, it's not enough. Before we are in the living, it's bad price for your living. As like a balance, as like I myself, I work like in the morning till the evening. How the salary is not enough for me? It's not enough. And I have to be like a balance your personal life. Yes, I'm having balance. In the morning and work to earn salary. Part-time job around 2 hours. I spend to earn money. 1 month I got 2 hours a day. I got sometimes 200 or 300 beside of my full-time job.
Hey, brother, you think I'm right or wrong? One person must earn 1,300 a month in Long Pen to survive. Am I right or am I wrong?
Right.
1,300. 1 month, one day, Friday work. So this poor monkey got the chance to be a monkey on Saturday and Sunday, jumping from one tree to another tree, relaxing. 1,300. 300 not enough. Not even enough to buy rice. So how the school are going to adopt this system? Playtime and work time. $300 not enough. We have to run here, run there like a monkey. 20 universities also not enough.
Can I share
this? Yes.
Have 1,300 is a good price. It's a very reasonable. But the thing is that in Cambodia situation today, it's hard to do so.
Yes.
But maybe I think
next 20 years.
Maybe
what? I know. I died 2 times already. Hopefully got reincarnation. Is that a month about this?
Hello. 1,300. Now the minimum is about $500 or $400 per month.
So
$300. And you want to increase to 1,300? At least 50 to 1,000.
Good. Like Australia, they got minimum pay. If the company and the school wants to start a school, the stakeholders must prove to the government they can pay the salary of this much. If the school and the stakeholders do not agree to this minimum pay, no start school, no start business. So, if you are a good manager or a good principal, they pay you $500 a month. Oh my goodness me. This is not working.
About 15 years ago, the teacher got about
$1 million,
right? But now we got about like 300
still not working.
Maybe 1,300 maybe about at least 15 years ago.
Well, cannot be. Can you adjust the salary to go up with the world? Cannot live in a little circle and say, oh, last time my father earned $75. Now $300 must be very good. But